I think most businesses don't even realize what they are truly competing towards against their competitors within their marketplace. I think the entire world, if we're talking about successful businesses and companies or companies that aspire to become successful, all these companies are competing towards creating better value to their clients. Who can create a better CX, client experience, to their clients? These are the guys who are gonna get the lion's share and get paid more than their competitors. And I think the most basic fundamental aspect to that is your know-how. That's why we invest time, money, and effort. I mean, there's no limit to how much businesses should invest in training their employees and training their sales force, especially if it's about services. I mean, the difference between an agent who does 5,000 dirhams commission and an agent who does 1 million dirham commission is basically their experience, right? And similarly, the difference between an agent who can actually create a long-lasting, meaningful relationships with their clients versus an agent who would do one sales and then probably change their mobile number so clients don't call them back because they sold them the wrong product, is basically their know-how and their level of experience. So to conclude, everyone needs to understand what are they competing towards in their marketplace. It's all about creating more value to clients. Everything will change from inception to closure for you guys if you understand this and you act upon it.